Porsche Le Mans car is such a difficult car to drive. I must have tried 7 times to set a lap. It just kept spinning out. I had to be cautious on this final lap. I have now set lap times in 47 road cars and 16 race cars from the 30s all the way into the 80s. This Porsche Le Mans car is the fastest car I have sent around so far by a big margin of 18 seconds. For the complete list of times, check out the description box. The Porsche Le Mans car knocked Niki Lauda's 1976 Ferrari F1 off the top spot by 18 seconds.